Okay, more cozy layers because what is winter without comfy, cute, cozy layers? And this one, yes. The Martin plaid shacket for the weight, for the style, a true shacket. And we love it. We released our Cambria weeks ago. Beautiful camels and creams and stuff like this. This is for those of you who love a black detailed piece. It goes with so many things, everything, arguably, and just a really fun pattern. Crazy cozy. You're gonna love this girl. I tossed her on over my Juliet. Yes, cute, working. Love it. This Martin is a black with like white and kind of light gray, silverish almost, although there's no sparkle to it. Just a really fun, chunky shacket plaid pattern, right? So polyester outer, a lot of things that I'm forgetting making up the inner lining, but it's the lining is like a luxe t-shirt. So if I weren't wearing a sweater on underneath, it would still be really comfortable against my skin. This is one of our manufacturers that makes really high-end quality things. So the quality of this piece is stunning. Starting at the top, of course, there's no stretch, right? Because of this fit, but we're going to give you all of the details you need to make sure you choose the right size. Simple collar at the neckline. These kind of, they've got a little bit of a visual pattern to them, buttons that function all the way down. These pockets also have functioning buttons on each chest pocket. You can see how that pattern continues. Beautiful. Going down, it's slightly drop shoulder on me. Again, that's totally what I expect with a size small of a style like this. I do not have broad shoulders, but there is room for a broad shoulder in here, not restricting. I can move around easily. Yes, and I have a sweater layered on underneath this. Plenty of room in my chest, under my arms. Going down, relaxed sleeve. Remember, I have my Juliet on underneath it, which is not a super thick sweater, but it's definitely a moderate weight look underneath this. And my sleeve's not getting stuck and like none of that. Going down, great length to this sleeve. It's got this fun button cuff with two button options. I don't know honestly why you would use this. I think it's more for styling detail than anything because this fit with just the wider button choice is working perfectly, in my opinion. So great fit all the way around there. Then it goes down into, of course, the Martin has really deep pockets. Oops, sorry about that. They are hidden. They're tucked into that lining, so you don't see them. Gosh, my camera work. Don't use your left hand, Crystal. They're tucked into that lining right there, but nice and deep and cozy, and they have that same like t-shirt luxe fabric inside there. Then you can see that it, let me just go ahead and go back to what I can do. That it has a scooped hemline hanging slightly high-low on me, but not an actual high-low style. I've got full coverage in the front, plenty of it, and full booty coverage in the back. How adorable with not only jeans, but with some leggings and a little, I mean, with this, with the Juliet on underneath it and some sneakers. So cozy, really warm. In a climate like Tennessee, this is like practically all you need. I mean, this is really warm. Sizing, small, medium, and large. I'm wearing the size small, true to size, relaxed fit. If I were to button this, I would still have lots of room, lots of it. Let me just show you. I would have a lot of room. So if you're in between sizes, you could size down as long as you don't have super broad shoulders. If you do, I would not recommend sizing down. If you have the Cambria or you have our Carlisle from last year, I would say that this fits a little bit. It's not as It's not quite as oversized as the Carlisle from last year. I would say this fits a lot different manufacturer, but a lot like the Cambria from this year. Great gift idea. If you love your Cambria, gift this to your mama or your sister, anything like that. Okay, and I'm gonna show you this week her layered over all the things.